Today we're doing the big shakeout here on the University Park campus, where we have multiple teams responding to the aftermath of a major earthquake. It's a full-scale drill involving over 700 people. We have our disaster medical team that's providing medical care to the injured. That's our student health center. That's our dental school and athletic trainers. Then we have our CERT team, our campus emergency response team, which consists of staff and faculty that are trained, and they provide search and rescue, and that's what they're doing today.
Four.
Okay, let's go.
We're gonna roll you over. Okay. We're gonna put this soft backboard underneath you and then roll you back.
All right.
And then we're gonna help carry you out, okay?
Okay.
Oh. You're tiring out. Pull out.
All the victims were brought over to Cromwell Field where medical care was provided. Facilities Management Services and Capital Construction also did a damage assessment drill where they assessed various different buildings for damage, and our hazardous materials team also responded to a simulated hazardous materials spill. Today's drill was something we try to do on an annual basis, and we're always practicing, always training to ensure that our teams are ready in case of a major earthquake.